Hey guys, in this video, I show you how to show and hide the discussion tab on your YouTube channel. If this video helps you, please remember to like, subscribe, and click the bell to receive notifications. Hey everyone, my name is Joe, and in this video, we're going to look at hiding or showing the discussion tab on your YouTube channel. The first thing you need to do is make sure you're logged in and go to your channel homepage. Once you're there, you may see the discussion tab, which I'm hovering around now on the cursor. If I click into it, you can see that people can leave comments on your channel and you can respond to them through this interface. For me, I actually don't want to do this. I'd prefer all of my communications to go through each video that I upload. So I'm going to hide the discussion tab. To do that, first of all, click on Customize Channel. Scroll up if you need to, and then click on the little cog just here. On this pop-up, you've got a few different options, and on this particular occasion, we're interested in the discussion tab just here. We can quickly and simply toggle it on or off, and if it's on, you've got a couple of options of what to see on your channel, and if we turn it off, that all disappears, and then we can save it here. As that loads, you'll now see that the discussion tab has disappeared from the options of your channel. And just to clarify, clicking on the cog and toggling the option back on again and clicking save will enable the discussion tab back onto your channel. Now you may ask, why do you want this turned off? Well, it's completely up to you. What I personally find is that having a discussion tab and trying to populate it is incredibly difficult. You'll kind of end up talking to yourself, which doesn't really look that impressive. So I opt to turn mine off while I'm a small channel, and I'll probably turn it back on as I start growing. You'll find that if you can get comments and interactions through this page, then it's beneficial to have it because every interaction with your channel will work in your favor. However, if you're just talking to yourself, it ends up being a bit of a no-brainer and a waste of time, really. So it's entirely up to you. It's an optional kind of feature that you get even as a small channel. So some people may like it, other people may opt to turn it off. What I would personally do as a small YouTuber is really encourage the comments on your videos and get some traction there, and then really promote each individual video rather than the whole channel. But again, it's entirely your preference, so you make that decision. If this video has helped you, then please leave a like and comment down below. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.